According to youth in Etobicoke, there is no place to play, but that may soon change.